see you on TV, sunset done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bags, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important.
Hi, I'm Hillary Clinton, and I lost the presidency.
Despite the constant negative press kafifi.
I had the women's vote.
My favorite part of the school year, I've got a couple. First, kind of seeing the kids get accepted into, our seniors get accepted into the colleges that they really wanted to go to. That was exciting. And I also enjoyed senior awards night. We had a lot of students who worked really hard on scholarships, so seeing them receive those scholarships and know that they were going to be able to go to college and do what they wanted to do was really exciting.
My favorite part of this school year was that one time in the cafeteria when they had that delicious lunch with all the food and the other stuff, and it just made me so happy.
My favorite part of the school year was graduation, because I love watching the students succeed and walk across the stage and get their diplomas.
Let me spell it for you.
Here with my pen.